What's up, Kills here, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys all the season 7 Fortnite skins. So yeah, I took a screenshot. I play on Switch right now. So first up, we got Zenith. If it's gonna focus, well, that's just what he looks like. I don't know if it's ever gonna focus, but since you can't read it, I'll tell you what it says. Peak performance at any elevation part of the Zenith set. He does have unlockable styles, so that's probably pretty cool. And then next we have the Link skin, which you can change the color. I put it on blue in this part, so yeah. And then what this one says is who needs 9 lives when 1 is enough, part of the Link set. So yeah, that's that skin. And then next up we have the Sergeant Winter skin. All of the level up skins, what? Oh wait. So all of the level upable, all of the upgradable skins, I have them set at the max. So this one is called Sergeant Winter. You don't want to be on his list, part of the Sergeant Winter set. He does have unlockable styles, one of the first purples. It's not really one of the first, but it's the first Battle Pass purple skin that you can upgrade. And then next, oh wait, no, not that. And then we have the Powder skin, which is not upgradable, but it's a pretty sick skin. It's just like a skier, and she's unlocked at level 47, or tier 47. What it says is, catch the air and kiss the sky, part of the Powder Patrol set. I'm really not that good in talking today. But, and then next skin we have is the Trog skin, which is unlocked at tier 71. Here's a good look at this one. He is blinking in the screenshot because, like, I'm horrible at taking screenshots. But Trog fight good, part of the Mountain Myth set, yeah. And then next, oh wait, no, not the way. Then we have the onesie skin. This was leaked earlier, and they finally added it into the game, so that's good. Smash that snooze button is what it says, and it's part of the Durburger set. So it's like kind of a female version of the I don't remember what it's called, the Durburger guy. The guy with the Durburger head. And then next up, last but certainly not least, we have the Ice King. This, I took all the different stages for this one because it's kind of special. All hail the ruler of ice and snow, part of this Ice Kingdom set. Finally it focused, so that's a good look at that one. And then all hail the, it's still the same thing, but this is the red one, this is the silver one, and then this is the gold one. But if you, since it finally focused, I'm gonna go back through all the skins so you can read them for yourself. Right here, then here, Powder, Sergeant Winter, Lynx, and Zenith. So my favorite one, my two favorites are Zenith, and where is he? And the Ice King. I like him when he's blue, because that's my favorite color. So, yeah, if you guys did enjoy this video, and it helped you out at all, then, yeah. And also, leave down in the comment section, what tier are you? Right now, I am tier 33. It doesn't show it, but I'm tier 33, and this can prove it right here if you want. Next tier is 34. So, yeah, if you guys did enjoy this video, then make sure to leave.